Bible says, many are called, but few are chosen. And to lose your life is to gain it. This is my story. My name is The Mule.
Where I come from, I represent the loot. When niggas get busted, we stay on that block. Ain't no time to sleep, cause we stay on that clock. So niggas throw it up and stay cool. Where I come from, I represent the loot. When niggas get busted, we stay on that block. Ain't no time to sleep, cause we stay on that clock. So niggas throw it up and stay cool. Where I come from, I represent that loot. When niggas stay hustling, we stay on that block. Ain't no time to sleep, cause we stay on that clock. So niggas throw it up and stay cool. Where I come from, I represent that loot. When niggas stay hustling, we stay on that block. Ain't no time to sleep, cause we stay on that clock. So niggas throw it up and stay cool. Where I come from, I represent that loot. When niggas stay hustling, we stay on that block.
It all began in 2006. Like most underground artists, I just wanted to get my CD heard. Maybe get on a video, make a couple million dollars, and be seen and be heard across the country. Throughout the years, I began to build up a reputation. That reputation was in the underground battle rap scene, to where people begin to call me Legacy. For years upon years, battling across the country, battling throughout the Midwest, hoping that one day that somebody would recognize my talents and gifts, the Lord recognized. The Lord called. And when the Lord Jesus Christ calls you, there is no turning back. May 2006, the Lord spoke to me.
Jason. It is time. Time for you to lay down your life and to fight. Fight for the kingdom of heaven. For these are the things that you were called to do. This is the reason why I made you who you are. For there is one who goes around calling himself hopeful. And you have been given the gift and given a talent to use to fight the spiritual warfare of the kingdom of heaven, to restore the honor and glory of the Lord Jesus Christ, and to bring down this so-called kingdom, this so-called nation that this false Jehovah has built. You will no longer live your life as Jason or as Legacy. From this day forward, you shall be
The Mule.
You bust a nigga like on last street game. Representing for all y'all shit. I represent it for Berkeley, Kimlock, Paysdale, Wells Entertainment, Southside, Northside. Street hustle, nigga. All my niggas out there hustle, struggle, shit out. Ain't got shit.
Like me, you niggas couldn't sell CDs like me. Hustling hard on the street like me, niggas stay a post up every night like me. Moving on the cut, nigga, just like me, nigga taking me a chance for just like me. The STL rep, nigga, just like me, nigga, where you come from, represent Berkeley. Where you from, nigga, throw this shit.
As these things spoke to me as I was asleep, I began to ponder and wonder, was this all a dream? Was this a facade?
Slowly but surely, the Holy Spirit began to show me my path, show me my destination. Thus, I would have to give up all the things of this world that I knew, the things of the world that I love, and to be born again, baptized in the Holy Spirit, and to serve as the Lord's mule, and to one day go to Madison Square Garden and to fight, to battle rap to the death, the one who calls himself Hova. As the years went by, I just continued to work. But the Lord began to give me gifts and talents, making avenues and ways. From social media, recognition, finances, things that I could not accumulate on my own. The Lord kept me a course, even when I strayed away. The devil and his children, knowing the time was coming, alerted this so-called hope, who began to keep watch over Edwards Entertainment and the Mule. And as these two crossed paths, the Mule began to tell Hova, your career is over. And as all of his troops gathered up, I, the Mule, began to wonder, Lord, how can I defeat such a great number of people? What can you do to bless me? For they have legions and legions of fans, and it is just me, Lord, a local underground battle rapper who comes, Lord, in your name to fight. The Lord began to remind me of the story of David and Goliath, and told me, Mule, go in strength. Thus, to this day now, as the record companies begin to search out, one day, someone came across our YouTube, came across our MySpace page, and that is when the battle of Mule and Jay-Z began. Jigga! I told you that I'm still here. 2011, yeah, that's my year to come through and crush you with the Holy Ghost. As I'm still coming through, you best not approach. There's only one King, one God, and one throne. Jesus Christ reigns on it and he reigns alone. So don't ever, ever call yourself Hova. I told you when the Mule comes through, it's over. I'm the only MC that got nuts to stand up to you, and I don't care about your bucks, you're falling down. And Jesus Christ has my crown, the Mule is running through, representing in your town. Yeah, it's over, my man, I'm coming through and crush you all like some aluminum cans recycle you. You're worth nothing because you're bluffing, trying to come through, running through, but you ain't nothing. Jesus Christ saved my life, and I'ma tell you once again, Jesus Christ saved my life. There's nothing you can do for me, there's no type of a record deal that could ever get my soul or with your appeal. I get mine, and he gets his, so you better give your credit for you have your kids. Why? Don't pass that curse down to your generation, cause Mule's coming through and I'm gonna crush Rock Nation.
Jigga, coming with you. Jigga, your career is through. Jigga, I'm coming with you. Jesus Christ saved my life and your career is through.